Alright, go.
So right now, we're loading up a truck with water filters. They are mostly paid for by donations from this church, St. Patrick's, in Edina, Minnesota. We deliver them to the aldeas, where people don't have clean water. So these are water purifiers. And how it works is... they're called the candela. They are the actual filter, and those are kind of expensive themselves, and they have to be replaced annually. But so that'll be up to the people in the village if they want to get new ones. We don't have enough to bring back because there are 80 aldeas around here, and so these need to be delivered to all of them. And so this is the third one that Thomas and I have delivered these filters to thus far. We're about a week and a half into our trip, and it's really a great experience to do, and the people are very happy to get them. So we're just on our way. We're loading up the truck right now, and it should be a good day.
Perfect.